student at Daniel Boone High School is facing charges in connection to a series of bomb threats. The Washington County, Tennessee Sheriff's Department said last Wednesday the student wrote threats on multiple bathroom walls. Officials evacuated the school as a precaution. During a search, officers said they found nothing really suspicious, no devices or anything, but the student is scheduled to appear in juvenile court next month on the charge of false reports and vandalism to school property.